Around here, fall means football. And while some may sport crimson and white or orange and blue, many of us still bleed Blazer green and gold. Last season, the Blazers fought, attendance doubled, and we became bowl eligible. But before the bowl game, they said we could no longer have a team. They said it was money. But according to records filed with the NCAA, aside from scholarships, the team didn't lose money. So let's bring back Blazer football. To help, go to freeuab.org.